Let's go. Get it. Let's go. Get it.
Morning, every time. Be a stranger now.
Good to see you. Welcome in.
Let me know if I can help you. Be well.
Hey, welcome in. Let me know if you need any help. See you around.
Hey, have a look around. See you later, man.
Good afternoon. Can I help you find something special? Have so wonderful. Hi, let me know if I can help you find anything.
Come on in. All right, see you later. Hey, what's up? Get in here. Hey, get out of here.
What's up, man? Have a look around. All right, keep cool, man.
Man.
So off the tip, it's Washington's ball. And Greg, at this point in the year, if your system overall doesn't seem to be working, how much can you really change before the offseason?
Well, usually a system change would come with a coaching change, but sometimes it's not the system. And sometimes you just need a different voice. And keep in mind, you also have to evaluate that roster and find out if the players on that roster are a good match for the system.
And Greg, not the first time MP's been named Player of the Week. He's really caught fire.
I don't think anyone in the league has been more locked in. This guy's producing at an elite level.
See how polished Bill is? Able to burrow his way inside close to the basket and capitalize?
In the corner, Irving with it. Back to MP. Drummond with a screen on Beal. The drive by MP. About a minute played so far here in the first. Beal finds Porzingis. Now here is Hechimer. Coming off a stellar performance against Utah. Passes it to Beal. Down to five on the shot clock. Driving the lane. That one falls. Beal's got his second basket of the night.
What agility from Beal right there on the drive. Cutting around the defense and getting the shot.
Durant sets a screen for MP. No good off the back of the rim.
Come on. You got to get up on him and play some defense. They won't get away with that next time.
MP against Beal. Over in the corner, Avdija. A three-pointer, no good. The Nets have gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. Durant kicks to Irving. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Wizards have gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. MP against Beal. Over MP, and it comes off the front of the rim. Fires the three. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Washington's gone 0-of-2 from deep here. Smith against Irving. To the paint. And so it looks like Washington will retain possession here. It's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, I had a chance to talk with head coach Steve Nash. Among the chief items of concern is the scoring versatility of Kristaps Porzingis. Coach said he can beat you facing up, back to the basket, running to the rim. Defensively, we have to keep him in our sights at all times. We'll see if all that extra attention pays off. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Avdija following the bucket by the Nets.
2 minutes to play. First quarter.
Pass to Gafford. It's Beal on the wing. Gafford sets the pick for Beal. They get a hand on it.
It's a very aggressive defense to prevent the easy lay-in.
Here's Durant. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got 3 assists now in this one. So timeout call here. The first for Washington. Looking at the last game for the Brooklyn Nets, it was a win against the Nuggets.
Yeah, I felt like they attacked, but with a purpose. They knew what they wanted to accomplish coming in.
Aggressiveness is everything, and they certainly played with a ton of it to get that win.
So the Wizards 5 right now. And in the backcourt, it's Smith and Beal. Ryan is out there with Porzingis. And it's Hachimura in at the 3.
You ain't even close.
KD, a screen on Smith. Mendez, the pass to KD. And finished off by KD.
Oh, and the target that Durant provides as the roller in the pick and roll is incredible. I mean, he really opens up options.
Beal against Thomas. Now here's Beal. Guarded closely. It will not find the hoop. It's his third miss. He has made 2.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
Outside for Durant. Curry dishes to Embiid. Six to shoot. Drives to the hoop. Lays it up and banks it in. Embiid's got his first points of the game.
That's a perfect setup. Solid screen. Defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Bryant with a screen on Thomas. Pass to Hachimura. Now Bryant. Not going to go that time. And Brooklyn will come the other way. This game is finished. They'll be off to Portland taking on the Trailblazers. It's game one of a three-game road trip.
And after that ragged first quarter, they're getting some momentum, some confidence. Nice flow.
Now here's Beal. He definitely had a good game in their win against the Jazz. Shot to stop the run. Misses off the right iron.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
And after a few years of bouncing around, Seth Curry has established his place, Chris, in this NBA.
Yeah, Kevin, every team needs to stretch the floor. He brings a great attitude and a high basketball IQ. I mean, that's valuable.
Plenty of daylight on that shot. KD's got the lead up to five now for Brooklyn.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
And there's the pass to Porzingis. Tried to come right back with a three of his own. It's no good. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Nuggets got the job done. He ended up with 21 points and got there the usual way. An impressive barrage of three-pointers. It was another strong showing for him in what has quickly become a habit. Back to you, Kevin.
Washington. The score, Brooklyn, 41. The Wizards, 22.
One side trying to protect their lead. Kyrie Irving really making a difference here.
And even with the defense shading towards him on every trip down, he still finds a way to come up big.
He's so good at reading opportunities and seizing up on whatever the defense gives up.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. And Brooklyn, looking who they've got. The small and power forwards are Harris and Durant. Irving is out there with MP. And it's Drummond in at the five, roaming the paint. And we all know that star players get a few more perks, but Greg, that can also stir up misgivings in a locker room when things aren't always equal.
Kevin, it's a great point, and coaches really have to be careful. If you're holding one player accountable and giving another a pass, that tends to lead to a fractured locker room.
Bill is so tenacious on the drive. He shows no remorse to the defense on these type of plays.
Gets the three-pointer to fall. MP's got eight.
Well, assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Porzingis sets the pick for Smith. Out left to the wing. Here's Hachimura. And Washington again with the bucket.
Oh, man, his passing has evolved over the course of Bill's career. I mean, he's a solid distributor. Now we expect him to make those type of plays all game.
MP finds Irving. Irving gets a screen from Mendon. Hobbed up there for Drummond. Hammers the alley-oop through.
Man, the mobility of Drummond is important to his team. When the ball is lobbed this way, it's game over for the defense.
Got a piece of it. MP with it. Now Beal defending. Throws it up high. Durant. That's good. 11 points in the game.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
Oh, yeah, that's what you love about him. He shows no mercy, even with the comfortable move.
Here's Beal. Here's Porzingis. Brooklyn with the rebound.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
Yeah, letting it rip. They're just having fun right now.
Well, they're playing well as a unit, taking shots they know they can make and building this lead.
Here's Smith. Can they get it? And it's sent back by KD.
Good reflexes right there for them.
Able to get ahead of the shot, knock it away.
LaMarcus Aldridge, he's checked in for the Nets. Curry comes in for Kyrie Irving. And a change for the Wizards. Thomas Bryant, he's checked in for Porzingis. Passes it to Avdija. Smith scanning the floor. Shot clock at three. And here's Bryant for three. The Wizards with another miss. And it's Durant with the ball. He'll bring it up for Brooklyn. And they double up MP. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now.
Last 2 minutes to play.
Back to Curry. Beal with the steal. Avdija, the pass to Hachimura. And the dunk by Hachimura.
Wow, rising up with force. I'm loving how Hachimura elects to dunk it. Great work.
We all know, Chris, it's an honor to make the All-Star game, but for Bradley Beal, the 2021 game, I think, was extra special.
Yeah, Brad got to start for Team Durant and was close friends with Jason Tatum. Beal started mentoring Jason Tatum. Both growing up in St. Louis, incredibly. Both have become stars in the NBA.
In the painted area, Drummond is a wrecking ball. He finishes through contact like it was nothing.
They need a bucket in a big one.
All right, they keep coming onto the court. Come on.
Griffin comes in for Drummond. And it's Bruce Brown in for Kevin Durant. And then for Washington, Daniel Gafford's checked in for Avdija. Satoransky comes in for Bradley Beal. And Raul Neto subbed in for Smith. Here he goes. And contact on the shot.
Bruce Brown. His first foul. First team foul. At the life of the Wizards.
79% on the season.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. Nets have gotten six of their seven shots to go down in this quarter. What a fantastic start to the half. The drive by MP. Count it. MP's got eight here in the quarter.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
His first foul. Team seven. At the life of the Wizards. Howard Nepe.
You can see why they push the ball every chance they get.
Yeah, and also the way they've been able to generate points off of the turnovers that they forced tonight has also helped.
And the Nets making a change here. Claxton's checked in.
Yeah, three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling down.
And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch.
This is your game, MP. No one can stop you.
46 seconds left in the third. Neto surveying the floor. Screened by Gafford. Driving inside. Pass to Hachimura. Four on the clock. And here's Bryant for three.
It's encouraging to see Griffin work hard on defense, wanting to make a difference and throw his man off.
And Thomas Bryant gets the whistle that time.
His first foul.
For the game.
Man, it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Shot and game clock separated by five. Pass to Claxton. Back to MP. Clock at six. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Chemistry at its best. An unreal alley-oop.
Now, you're right. The pass, the catch, the dunk. All of it perfect. Neto finds Bryant. Gafford, no one around him. And the last shot.
Next score, after three quarters of play. All right, he's coming out to the court. Come on, get loud for your Brooklyn. From the...
We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And the foul called on MP. That's foul number two for him.
Checking in for the Wizards. Denny Avdija. Thomas Satoransky.
MP against Smith. Outside Bryant. Now, here's Avdija. Defended by Griffin. Shot clock at 6. Satoransky with it. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time.
Nick Ball.
And here's MP for 3. Misses.
Yeah, that's the final buzzer. And your Brooklyn Nets winner.
Thank you.